I think the centrality of human relationship, for me, has come to the central stage. I don't think that there is one perfect time for somebody to undergo a process of well-being. You don't need to first burn out and then get into it. At whatever point of time you realize its significance, that is the right time to undergo this process of realizing yourself, who you are, what is around you, what is inside you, and what is it that you can offer.